And the Obama administration's expected to announce plans today to install solar panels atop the White House's living quarters. The panels will heat water for the first family and supply some electricity. The announcement will be made today by Environmental Quality Chairwoman Nancy Sutley and Energy Secretary Stephen Chu.